looks like all hooked up. I'm going out sailing the Triak again, this time in the Carquinas, because it's windier here. And I'm having a little trouble figuring out how to work the thing with a lot of wind. Sailing the Hobie for a while out here, and sometimes you just, if you don't practice stuff, you don't really remember how to do stuff.